Yes.
Do you think that it was her? I forgot my ESPN, but so now they went to your shop.
Now you go for us.
I was like, okay, but can you hold my hand?
Okay, honey, I'm gonna pierce your ears.
It's okay.
Okay,
yeah.
Now mom is gonna
get her. Sissy, not just say, look in the mirror. Look in the mirror. Wow, they look beautiful.
You have to pick out your own earrings.
Which earring can I pick?
You can make some blue ones. You can make kitty.
I can pick anything.
Yeah. I want blue.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, no, I'm gonna get my ears pierced.
And they will also do you a makeover. They will also put you in the machine and do you a makeover.
Bzz, bzz, bzz. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Is that machine fun?
Bzz, 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 bzz.
Whoa! Look at yourself in the mirror.
Mm. Wow.
It looks so
they would do me now.
They did my eyes brown and lipstick.
I want my eyes to be brown.
Wait, Eden. You're going to have to do all this. Not just pierce my ears.
I am, honey.
Look, Logan, you can change them right here.
I am, sweetie. Okay. Just lay back and I'll pierce your ears.
Okay. Okay, you ready?
Yes.
And do my.
Oh! Now, can you paint my toenails?
Yes, I'll do the machine.
No, you don't have to do the machine.
Wait, here you come out. Here you go. Look.
I'm gonna do a turn. I was like, pretend painting your toenails.
Give me your.
Mom!
I need to do the toes painted. You want me to add everything else?
Yeah.
Okay, let's add that little dress.
Can I pierce my leg too?
There you go, there's that dress.
And here's my leg pierced, right?
Yes. Honey, look at me.
Wow, you look pretty.
Okay, let me add
your.
I was like, Caitlin.
I'm gonna say, Caitlin, you're beautiful.
Mommy, you look pretty.
Nice, Caitlin.
There you go. Lipstick. Eyes.
And that.
Okay. Oh, wait, I forgot to do your little braid.
Honey.
Oh, then you guys can do me.
Okay, let's.
Can I do you after I do this girl?
So then the girls can pick what kind of outfit they want. You can pick out my outfit, your outfit. Without whatever outfit they want.
Mm-hmm.
But if they can't get a thing, you know, if they can't fit over something, they have to wear the outfit that they already know.
No, this was just a scrum.
Look,
she just had a scrum on.
Get this.
Oh, my girl's gonna want that outfit.
Cheers.
She even let her do a tattoo on her belly with an eye. She's like, Mom, why do you have a tattoo on your belly?
Mommy, why do you have a tattoo on
your belly? Oh, I just wanted a tattoo on my belly. Okay, let's see. Let's put your belly right there. Can I pick out my outfit, please? In a second, honey. For us, we're going to do your outfit stage, okay?
So I can pick out whatever one I want?
Yep.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Look which one you want.
Maybe I want
these. Okay.
Let me see.
Okay, sweetie. Okay, sweetie. Great choice. Can I go next? Wait, Nola. Look, wait, Nola. She's gonna be the lady who pierces everybody's ear. Can I go next? Sure, honey. I got your outfit. Okay, let me put on my shirt. And now let me put on my skirt. That's the last part. Okay, open your eyes. Wow, it looks super good.
Why can't I get on my outfit? It's like, honey, try to get your outfit on.
Honey, try to get your outfit on.
I'm trying.
Okay, there we go. I'm all finished. Let me put on my outfit now.
Let me get my outfit.
So, honey, I'm going to put on this outfit. I need a outfit.
This won't fit me.
Okay, try that on.
I don't want that.
We'll try something else.
Try this.
I'm going to try this.
Okay, let me put on this dress.
No, I want that one to put on my outfit.
Okay, maybe have it over the desert. Okay, honey.
Ooh, that looks like it fits her perfect. I'm gonna look. Looks like it fits her perfect.
Why is this bright stuff on my boots?
It's probably just glitter or something. I don't
know. Oh, it's done on me too.
You mean it was on you?
Yeah. You can kiss my boots. Woohoo!
Let's do this. Let me try to put your outfit on, okay, honey?
No.
Maybe try to do it. No, I mean this.
I'm gonna try to put on this, actually.
I'm gonna try it again.
No, it's this different.
Doesn't fit, so I'm gonna have to get back on my outfits.
Grizz, I'm gonna put back on your outfits.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean?
Like, I'm gonna try that one on the screen. I'm gonna let you like try one of these ones.
Well, honey, you can have your dress back.
So much.
What am I gonna be wearing?
You wear your wearing this.
Just really like your outfits.
Sorry, girls, I can't help you today. You can get your clothes on by yourself. And next weekend you can come.
Yes. Just play. Bye.
Oh. Looks like her butt's too big to put on this.
Ugh.
Oh, I'm not kidding. Her butt is too big. This is my mattress. Let's see if this
Let's just have our dolls have their own.
I don't know what to do.
Oh, I know what it is.
This is perfect.
Ugh.
Trying on my friend's outfit.
No, she's trying on Gra's outfit.
They're switching outfits from each other. She has her outfit on and she's going to her house. There.
Oh,
that's been her.
That's been her.